is being built by Thermo for Globalstar. The process is well underway. I mean, it looks like dirt, but there are a lot of plans that show it's not. And when we look back at where we've been in the last few years since we moved here, remember that we came here with about 100 employees. Today we got about 200. Besides the obvious growing pains that causes physically the building to be alleviated here, it's a great thing for St. Tammany. It's a great thing for the company. For all the employees who are recent employees, thank you for coming. Congratulations. It's a great place to be.
On behalf of the city of Covington, we welcome Mr. Monroe. And all of the great employees here for Globalstar. Over the past 7 years, I've seen Globalstar grow from what it was then to what it is today. So proud to have you in our Covington region here in St. Tammany Parish. And I'm delighted to see that we're using local contractors, local architects, engineers for this new building here on Holiday Square Boulevard. Congratulations on all your achievements, and we will continue to follow you as you grow and look forward to cutting this ribbon sometime next year. Thank you.